Hi, welcome here to our booth at FMX in Stuttgart. You see here a variety of our graphic boards, beginning with the Quattro 600, followed by the 2000, the high-end board Quattro 5000, and our compute board Tesla C2075. Behind me, you see another server solutions as well as a Maximus workstation. This Maximus workstation integrates a Quattro, in this case a Quattro 4000, and an NVIDIA Tesla C2075. What you see here is a GPU server with two Tesla boards and a solution with a Quattro, and you can add a Tesla external device as well. At this demo pod here, we present the brand new CS6 Production Premium Suite from Adobe. A lot of new GPU functionality is integrated in this software. For example, the speed-up performance at Adobe Premiere Pro is up to 8x. Inside After Effects, it's up to 27x. Integrated in the new CS6 software is SpeedGrade, a color grading tool as well. Inside Photoshop, also included in the CS6 series, we had a lot of new GPU functionality. Here you see a personal supercomputer from our workstation integrator partner CAT Network, integrated a Quattro 6000 and three times an NVIDIA Tesla C2075. This is a typical high-end researcher workstation with exceptional power for any cases. The software we see here is BankSpeed, powered by another CAT Network workstation. It's a fantastic software and a fantastic car. The workstation is equipped with a Quattro 5000 and three Tesla cards C2075. So guys, come on to FMX. The first GPU accelerated frozen yogurt machine is waiting for you. Markus, thanks.
You're welcome.